Captain, Admiral de Gaulle has ordered a final tactical meeting before the siege of Augustgrad commences. I'll patch you through to his war room.
Captain, we've been expecting you. As you may have guessed, we are coordinating our final attack plans. You should know that even though Mengs cannot reinforce his numbers, his standing forces are substantial. Augustgrad is easily the most heavily fortified city in all of Dominion space. And remember that Mengsk is an accomplished tactician, so you had best be wary of any counterattacks he may attempt.
And Captain, remember that although we disabled Mengsk's nuclear capabilities, he still commands a large number of battle cruisers. We suspect that he will use these ships against us at every turn. Be on your guard, Captain. Show this Emperor what the UED thinks of his rule.
That should cover it, Captain. Be careful, and good luck. By the day's end, the Terran Dominion will be nothing more than a bad memory.
Operational. Set the course.
SCP good to go, sir.
Shields up, weapons online.
SCP good to go.
Engage.
Base is under attack.
SCP, good to go, sir. SCP, good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals. Reinforcements already in transit. Just sit tight.
Commander.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Finally.
Identify yourself.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Engage.
I'm here.
SCP, good to go, sir. Report for duty.
Ghost reporting. I hear that.
SCP.
Base is under attack.
Never know what hit him. I'm all over it.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Not enough energy.
Gas.
supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Can I read you? Right away, sir. Order scouting? Yes, sir? Affirmative.
I can't build here.
Orders received.
Not enough minerals. Insufficient Vespine gas.
SCP, good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCP, good to go, sir.
Add-on complete.
You want a piece of me?
Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespine gas. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Insufficient Vespine gas.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Can I read you? Right away, sir. Orders gathered. Orders received.
Prepped and ready.
Research complete.
I'm gone.
upgrade complete.
Yes, sir!
Call the shot.
Orders, sir! Destination?
Finally.
Identify target. Yes, sir!
Right away, sir.
base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Finally.
I'm gone. I'm all over it. Never know what hit him.
Forces are under attack.
Rock and roll.
Tracking the Dominion flagship NORAD 3 in low orbit, Emperor Minsk may be attempting an escape. Receiving incoming transmission.
This is Emperor Mengsk of the Terran Dominion. I wish to parley with your executive officer at once.
So, the elusive Arcturus Mengsk at last. I was hoping to speak with you before we finished our business here. I am Admiral Gerard Dugal, and I must commend you, sir, for holding back our advance for as long as you have. You are indeed a worthy opponent.
My thanks to you, sir. But you must know that your victory here means little to me. It might have taken me a while, but I did overthrow the Confederacy. I'll overthrow your rule as well.
That seems unlikely, sir. Seeing as how you'll be publicly executed along with the rest of your ranking officers.
You wouldn't dare.
The man who crowns himself emperor speaks to me of daring. You have far outlived your reputation, Citizen Mengsk. Captain, prepare to take the emperor into custody.
You'll have to postpone those plans, gentlemen.
Sir, the rebel command ship Hyperion has just entered our sensor range. It is accompanied by a small Protoss fleet.
What? Who are these intruders?
Jim Raynor. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm pulling your ass out of the fire, Arcturus. So shut up and sit tight. Make no mistake about it, we've got us a serious score to settle. But right now, a mutual acquaintance of ours wants you alive. Prepare your ships for dimensional recall.
This is intolerable! They're escaping right out from under us! Track them! Track them!